Master TV. Today we are joined with the cast of Snapped. And we're going to be talking to them about Snap the movie, what it's about, how they got involved, and we're just going to ask them various questions. So, could you introduce yourselves, please?
I'll go first. My name is Demi. I am an actor. I do some comedy sketches with my friend here, Barros. We got involved. So we got involved through his cousin Tommy, who co-wrote it with Bola and Badger. That is me.
Great. My name is Nicole. I play Lara. And I found out about it through Bola. I did a play with her about a year and a half ago. And it was like a modern version of a
I'm Barros, as Demi previously stated. I also do comedic sketches with my cousin Tommy and my friend Demi. How I got involved with Snapped. I met Bola through Tom, and they both had the project, so I thought to myself, you know, I'm gonna get involved, so yeah, I got involved.
Did you guys have to audition for the role?
I won't tell you what exactly it's about. I'll tell you a little bit about it. It's kind of just touching on the consequences of revenge porn, or like whatever you want to call it.
It is revenge porn.
Yeah, sending nude photographs or whatever.
Exposing.
Exactly. And it just kind of touches on that from the point of view, from a younger person's point of view, say our age group, a bit younger, a little bit older than us as well. And from the platform of Snapchat, which has never been done before, so we thought it'd be really interesting and really good to discover how it would work with that. So.
So when you heard that it was
going to
be filmed on Snapchat,
filming,
how did you feel? Like, what did you think about the concept?
For me personally, when I first heard it, I was like, a whole film on Snapchat. We'll do that 10 seconds at a time. But hearing it, I thought, okay, cool, it's weird, it's unusual. I've never heard of it, I've never seen it, done that before. So that's what immediately made me want to get involved, because it's never been done before from what I know. And it's just a really unique way of working, because you're doing things literally 10 seconds at a time, so kind of you have to raise your game, because you can't make mistakes in 10 seconds because you've got to get it right. So it was really, really challenging, but it was good to get involved with.
I
want to
know what you think, because your cousin wrote the movie with
Bola.
I don't know, what did you think when
he
told you about that?
What did you tell me about? And then, like, the way he explained it to me, he explained it like, see, it's 10 seconds at a time. I think because of all the acts that you can use, that knows, and stuff that have been in videos that have been made before, I think, okay, that makes sense now. So when he did it, I was like, when he said it to me, I was like, yeah, I'm on board. Like, it sounds like it's been good. Like as Dan said, it's never been done before to our knowledge. So it's going to be like the first people, especially the first people here to get it done. So it's opening up in the market. Like, yeah, it's been great. Hard.
Not from a, you know, actor's perspective, but from an audience perspective, do you really think people could relate to Snapped?
Yeah, definitely, especially like
young people who
use Snapchat, and also people that don't know, even though
Snapchat is like, I think a lot of people send their partners pictures or send or themselves and record themselves. I personally don't. A lot of people have been through that, because most of us on Twitter every day, or like some sort of social media every day, we always see
someone get exposed.
Someone getting exposed, and it just kind of touches on that, and it just shows you from a different point of view, a point of view that you can probably relate to a bit more. than, you know, what they might call TV or something like that. So I think that's what makes it really, really relatable.